the Ghana Muslim Students Association has held a dialogue aimed at empowering the youth in achieving a fairer, more just and sustainable future. The dialogue was part of the SRC Week celebration of the African University College of Communication.
As part of African University College of Communication, AUCC, SRC Week celebration, the Ghana Muslim Students Association organized a dialogue for the youth. Addressing the gathering, a member of the Police Human Resource Department, DSP Alhaji Abdul Jaled, challenged the youth to empower themselves and prepare for the future.
The wisdom of people or the wisdom of a believer is scattered. And wherever you see it, you grab it. So wisdom itself is scattered. So you can get the wisdom from somebody who's not a Muslim. You can get the wisdom from somebody who's a Muslim. You should not disregard knowledge. Don't say that because he's a Muslim, I just want that some of the people are practicing. No! Seek ye knowledge of wisdom.
Imam Muhammad Hussein Bagna also tags the youth to respect and tolerate various religions.
Water truly has no color. It is the riverbed that determines the color of the water. So it is with the teachings of religion. God is one. He reflects in Judaism differently, reflects in Christianity differently, and reflects in Islam differently, but he is the same God. So essentially, that is what I'm trying to make people understand. It is no necessary thing fighting over each other over religion. I think it is time for us to look into our commonalities as persons of faith instead of looking into our differences.
The dialogue was under the theme, Empowering the Youth for Sustainable Knowledge, Acquisition and Interfaith.